queria.
You're a you, dimwit! Drop one more and I'll keelhaul you!
Got a minute?
Preparing my boat, can't you see? Nilfgaardian dogs were the hunter's son.
Got bigger game in mind. Morkvarg.
Ah, so them's your apples. All right, ask away. In praise of Freya.
You were there when Morkvarg raided the garden. Heard you alone survived.
True. I managed to flee. Great Mother was looking out for me that day.
Mm-hmm. Bet she didn't give a lick about the priestesses.
Apparently. Morkvarg had them bound, then slit their throats like horses for the sacrifice. And he laughed. Understand? He laughed. But Archpriestess Ulver cursed him with her dying breath. You are beastly now. Remain so forevermore. Ah, saintly woman.
What happened to Morkvarg?
Hard to believe, but fur rose through his skin, and his mug stretched forth into a muzzle like a dog's or a wolf's. He howled, long and grieving, then lunged at his men. They tried to run, but he was fast as lightning. As he killed them, clamped his jaws round their throats, they turned to ash, just like that. Ash that seeped from twixt his fangs.
Not good. Curse must be complex, multi-leveled.
Such is the Great Mother's power.
Didn't help the priestesses. Why not?
How could I? Alone against a dozen raiders that... Why are you staring?
Just wondering. You people, obsessed with honor, courage, and so on. But you just cut and run. Strange.
I ain't proud of it. Since that day, I've been seeking a worthy death at sea. Seems the goddess, she's not seen fit to summon me.
Thanks for your help.
Goddess, guide your sword.
Faster. Doesn't give up easily.
Freya's priestesses.
Waited a long time for death to come. Must have died of hunger a while ago. Morkvarg doesn't give up easily. Morkvarg doesn't give up easily. Again. Have a bite of this. Ought to lift the curse.
Said the Sim. Last you were here.
Relax. This is different. This'll work.
Better. Be true, or I'll grab you! Ah! What did you do?
That was your own flesh. Far as I know, curse doesn't allow for that. Hardly. Wanted me to lift the curse? Well, you're welcome.
feel better. But you're
here. Greetings. What may I help you with this time?
Morkvarg, got a few more questions. I'll come for my reward.
But can you be sure that...
Morkvarg's gone, for good. Guaranteed, or you'll get your coin back.
I shall hold you to that, Witcher.
You who grant us love, hatred, and strength. You who grant us love, hatred, and strength.